Relief sculpture again. What does it signify? Wait, take a look at that. A crypt where a successor sleeps. Where could it be? The wind is blowing. It looks like we can get outside. Looks like the path keeps going. Oh wow. Is that a Horn of Judgment out there? I do not want to fall here. The lizard is really pushing hard. The lost here are all cold resistant, I guess. To good use. Hey, do you see that? The path continues over there. I'm on my way. The lost are up ahead. Be careful. Morning, sunshine. Thorn has branches like a tree. I do not want to fall here. Retreating and trying to to good use. Like it goes down. Is this really the right way? Going? Can't go ahead on my own. I don't like tight spaces like this. It's all or nothing. You see that light? Are we near the peak?
That's quite a view.
Yeah, I think I'm beginning to understand why people take up hiking as a hobby.
It's just like before. Nicola, what could have brought you all the way out here?
You... weren't you turned to ash?
Stay alert. This could be a trap.
Nicola... is that... really you? Are you trying to tell me something?
He vanished.
What the hell was that?
Oh.
A vestige.
And are his memories inside?
Each successor has the ability to manifest their crypt in the form that will best suit them. What will you choose for yours, Nicola?
Well, if it's my choice, I want something cool. Like a giant robot that fights evil.
I'd suggest a place that puts your heart at ease.
A place where I can relax? Okay, I've got it. So when I become a successor, can I use my power to make a copy of myself? Mia may look tough, but I know she gets lonely. I think she'd be really sad if she knew I was gone.
I'm sorry, but no. The relics are simply too dangerous. The more you use their power, the greater the risk of success. And maintaining a duplicate of yourself would be far too much of a stranger. I'm afraid I cannot allow it. Besides that, Your crypt will block any transmissions from the world outside. Even if your duplicate was with your sisters, you would know. You wouldn't share any of its experiences with her. Here it is. This place is your battlefield successor.
Okay, then. Off to fight.
You're the bravest fighter we have. I pray that you have a long and peaceful rest.
I'm sorry, Jack. Nicola, a successor. Up until now, all that time I was with Nicola, he was just a copy he made of himself. That means when I awakened as a revenant, he was already...
I see. That does explain it. That's why he didn't get better after taking the blood beads.
It can't be! The two of us, we were always together. We were always going to stay together. And now, after all this time, he... I didn't know. I never even suspected. Poor Nicola was alone this whole time.
I think we'll find him farther up ahead. Let's go see him. That's why we're here, right?
They're lost under the snow. Watch where you walk. The bigger the area does that wall of mist contain. Lots of places to fall here. Be careful. You have to use every tool you have, right? Some room to move around. Don't get too close to the edge. Wow, that's the end of this road. I'll be right there. Put that to good use. How far does this go? We can use that to go down. Lost. Right by us. Looks like a dead end.
How am I?
Huh? Is that really? Take your pick. I'll follow. I'll be right there. Turn around for now. This one's different. I have a bad feeling about it. Oh, is it locked? You can't go ahead on your own. That means there's something on the other side. I'm on my way. can finally relax. You're good. Try rethinking things. Try to be with me. Thank you. ritual you have, right?
You're low on healing.